Father, is you talking or me laughing? That will pain you, man.
Your laugh was loud.
Yeah. Because that's the only day you actually said something really bad about him. Mm-hmm. And I was like, what is this coming from? Like, Tapoy is no smarter. If somebody, thank God they have to know you. You know, you were like, so somebody has to trust you. She trusted him. And I said, how do you know she trusted him? See, if somebody trusts you, they are pussy. Is that shit has come out there?
Is it? Even
that it wasn't just so clear.
Mm-hmm. That she trusted
no, but you actually had a point. If we actually, what we're talking about, you were saying if somebody had trusted you with their pussy, you don't come out and say, I fingered her.
Mm-hmm.
That's what you were saying.
Mm-hmm. That's why I'm unapologetic,
because
that's what I said.
Yeah.
It's like, I didn't say anything wrong.
That was just